Hello, I'm going to teach you how to hack a VCR. You will need a simple screwdriver with a flat end, but mine does, so you probably will too. Okay, what you're going to do, you can find many things in this. What you have to do, you have to unscrew the screws in the back, on the back panel. Mine has those, not sure about yours. One on the sides and in the middle. Then, once you undo that, take panel. Then there's like a compartment. In mine, I found a Motorola Blitz. In mine, the phone with the texting keyboard. And what else could I find? And then, I found the LED inspector safety glasses that Kip K uses in one of his videos. See, they're pretty cool because they light up. Just like that. Okay. Thank you.